taken over the front of Brooklyn Clemens. He's not finished yet. A retaliation black and all for one machine. And Clemens back going through to lead on the far side. Roger Barnes and Sam Lally come to blows on the far side. And Lally is going and going. Tango is over it on the far side. That's a rarity indeed. Barry McDonald in 141 has gone into the fence on turn 4 and comes to a stop in his race. I suspect could be all but over.
Really?